Hello and welcome back to another episode of Phoenix Firestar Plays Assassin's Creed Odyssey. Time to get back to work.
Welcome.
That's not bad.
Come back anytime.
Thank you.
How may I help you?
Versus 9, 18 to 18, plus that gives me 6% health.
If I can help you again, let me know.
Looks different when it was on him.
Customer.
All right, let's see about engraving. Upgrade to 18% armor increase.
May the blessings of Hermes go with you.
I have no idea what's going on. something.
Need a mercenary, stranger?
My husband is a herald. An urgent message must reach his spy, but I fear soldiers may be watching for me.
I'm supposed to deliver it?
Yes, it needs to get there in one piece.
Huh. Skip there a little.
I'll take care of it.
Perfect.
I should get going.
This place is a mess.
A woman told me you'd be expecting this.
Just what I needed. Take this as payment.
Let's set sail.
Nice to have you back, Commander.
I'll go ahead and go straight back to it. Funny. It was you, Mop, that made the floor wet, causing the guy to fall and break his neck. Okay. Athens doesn't seem to be doing too well. What ability should I get?
Hippocrates, it's good you're here.
Is it? Look around you. Athens is dying.
What do you think is going on?
I don't know. What I do know is that it kills without discrimination. Rich, poor, philosopher, or farmer. And I'm helpless to stop it.
What's happening to the victims?
Leaking, pustulent rashes, raging fevers, pallid, sweaty skin. I find many dying in their own excrement.
Is there nothing that can be done?
I try and ease the suffering where I can. The plague is spreading through the victims' excretions. I'm sure of it. The bodies must be burned.
Your compassion for the people has always inspired me.
Unfortunately, compassion is all I have to give. The gods have shown me how arrogant I had become.
We're only mortal, and the gods like to remind us whenever they can.
I need help burning the bodies, Alexios. Fanatics are roaming the streets trying to stop me in my work.
What fanatics?
The followers of Ares. Superstitious fools. They believe burning the dead is sacrilege and attacked me. Can you believe it?
These followers of Ares don't worry me. I'll help burn the bodies. Athens is but a shade of what it was.
Stop! not letting you!
Another body safe from the fanatics. That's all of them.
So maybe the cult has made the plague.
Alexios, you're back. Gotta run, sorry.
Wait, where?
I'll be right back. See you at the spasias.
Sometimes I think you are too much like me.
Friends, I know you're angry, and you have the right to be.
Hey, you!
Why do they hide in their houses and not spoil the chaos of
the world? Understand. Aspasia.
Oh, Alexios. You've returned to Athens. What's left of Athens? The world we've built is crumbling at our feet.
It's bleak, but it hasn't killed you.
You're right. But everything Pericles has built is being destroyed. It's chaos outside these walls. People have forgotten how to be people.
I came to talk to you. I found out some things about my mother, her name, her ship.
Alexios, it's not the time. Pericles is dying. He won't see me. He won't let Hippocrates in his room. He only babbles about going to his precious Parthenon.
Pericles is a strong man. I'm sure he can fight this sickness.
You heard the mob. He can't defend himself. He'll die with no glory.
Athens has known him a lot longer than they've known this plague. He gave them a voice. His accomplishments will speak for him.
Pericles needs treatment, and the gods know he won't let me in. He respects you. Could you go to him?
I could try.
If you do, I will make the time to talk about your mother. For now, he needs your help.
It's worth a shot.
There's so much smog everywhere.
Aspasia, my light. I told you.
It's Alexios.
Yes. Come in.
It's embarrassing. Someone so strong seeing me like this.
I admit, you don't quite look yourself.
I don't feel like myself either.
I brought your drugs.
Ah, yes. It's usually Phoebe who does the delivering. At least I'm alive. Though I can't say the same for my city.
It's a shadow of what it was.
Well, it will belong to Cleon now. He will have to lift it out of its sorry state. I wish to see it with my own eyes. Come to the balcony. Much has changed. I can't even stand up straight to look death in the eye.
You'll recover sooner if you let Hippocrates see you.
It's my time. The plague chooses no favorites. I fear I've failed Athens. Its people, Aspasia.
No, you haven't.
You're kind, but I've lost. Aspasia needs protection, as does Athens. I thought I gave enough to Athena, but it seems it isn't so. I should be out there, on the streets.
You'd be overtaken. There are mobs, and Cleon's doing nothing to calm them.
Thank the gods, Cleon won't see me like this. But that's all I can thank the gods for. They've turned on me.
It's not the gods' fault. It's the world. It's turned upside down.
Athens' fate is decreed. All we can do now is wait.
You should go back inside. You need to rest.
Where I should be is in the Parthenon. My greatest legacy to Athens. We need the gods' blessing. But Aspasia...
Aspasia's right.
She often is. But not about this. Yes. I'll go inside. Thank you, Alexios. Tell my Aspasia I was a good boy and took my drugs.
I will.
Trying to try and sneak away. I'm warning you.
Pericles let me in. He took his drugs without complaint.
Thank you.
Something wrong?
I expected Phoebe back by now.
I saw her in the crowds outside. Did you send her somewhere?
I had her go to Anastasios to see about a ferry. As soon as Pericles is strong enough, we're leaving Athens. We have to.
But now she's missing.
I'm sure she's all right.
Aspasia, there's a plague. You've seen the streets. She's just a child.
Give her the credit she deserves. She's my girl. She's more of a fighter than I was at her age.
I told Pericles the cult is in Athens. It's too dangerous.
The cult? I thought it was the sickness talking.
I'm going to look for her. Where is Anastasios' house?
It's across from the Odeon of Pericles.
Here. Ah.
Look at that. They're all left. East of the theater. So it's somewhere along there.
Vol
This looks like the place.
That looks like I almost put it right on top of it.
By the gods, what happened here? Lumos must be carrying through on her threat. This was savage. Done to send a message. I'm glad Phoebe wasn't here. Hopefully she's safe. Mother of all, I greet you.
No. Phoebe can't be dead. Why? She was my girl. First of all, I'm just gonna leave her body there.
Alexios! Are you all right?
I need to speak to Aspasia.
We must find Pericles first. He's missing.
I don't fucking care! Tell me where Aspasia is!
Alexios!
I'm sorry. Phoebe.
Aspasia went to find Pericles at the Parthenon. She should be there. I think we'd better go with him.
I agree, my friend. I agree.
Follow me if you can. I don't have time for you!
There you are, Alexios. Quickly, Pericles may be inside. What's gotten into you?
Phoebe was killed by Koth guards before I could get to her.
Oh, no. Dear Phoebe.
She died alone in the street.
No, you found her. She wasn't alone. I know how much of a friend she was to you.
I won't let them get away with this.
You have to fight for her.
Aspasia, you're here.
Any sign of Pericles?
If he's here, he's inside praying. He refused to stay safe in the villa.
Things have gotten even worse in the Agora. It's madness.
Speak later and act now. Pericles?
Go!
Pericles!
Chuck the spear at her! Teleport!
Stay out of my way.
All is lost now.
He was a great man. Perhaps greater than we even knew.
We need to get her out of Athens.
We'll take my ship. We have to leave. Don't let him die in vain.
Never.
Things were starting to go so well.
We have to move quickly.
Stay close, just in case.
Stop! Cleon has ordered that no one leave Athens. And he wants Aspasia brought to him.
I'm not going.
Leave!
Don't let them go!
Victory!
Yeah!
It's all clear now. Let's go.
This is just chatting.
We're going to stay, Alexios.
What? Why?
My work is here. I can't leave the Athenians in the state they're in.
You don't need us to protect Aspasia. Leave Athens to us.
The city has been taken. This isn't the Athens you used to know.
That is why I must stay. We must begin again.
You're sure?
I have lived as an Athenian, and I will die as an Athenian.
Then do something for me. Both of you.
Of course.
Retrieve Phoebe's body. Give her a proper burial.
Everything she deserves, and more.
Thank you.
Time to go, Alexios.
I expect to see you both again. Alive.
That was, very grim. Phoebe's dead. My girl. Pericles was killed.
The farther we get from Athens, the quieter it grows. As though it's peaceful. But I know better.
I'm sorry, Aspasia. About Pericles and Athens.
You have no need to apologize for anything.
It feels like I let everyone down. I didn't get to them quick enough. Didn't make the right decisions.
It's not your fault. There's no one to blame but the cult of Cosmos.
I'll make each of them beg for mercy before I kill them.
That time will come. For now, let us look to the future. Do you have a heading?
I was hoping you would help me with that.
Yes, of course. This woman.
Phinikas. Her ship was called Siren Song.
Phinikas. Yes, I know the name. Last anyone heard, her ship was docked on the island of Naxos.
Then we go to Naxos to see Phinikas.
Ready for you. Do you see that volcano?
It's pretty hard to miss.
Some say there is an entrance to the underworld at the bottom.
And what? You enter by diving in it?
That's the spirit! A brave Arcadian I once knew had the same idea.
And what happened to him?
The heat of the flames turned him to ashes before he made it halfway.
I guess some mysteries are best left unexplored.
I can't believe they killed Phoebe. That was a hard one. that island is real quick. What was it? Naxos? Yeah, there it is. First, I'm going after a couple cult members, though.
Stay back and avoid the fight.
Rowers, do your oars.
Bows ready! Barrage!
Ugh!
god. Let's see. Hold on.
Archers, get ready!
Dudes, you might want to get back onto our boat. Out that way. Hunt them down.
Lower the oars!
Less speed!
Commander, leading the helm!
Huh?
don't want to be spotted here.
I can't thank you enough.
Anyone hanging out up here, huh?
Σύνελθε, σύνελθε, τέλος έστε.
Yes, this is where I'll end it. I'll see you all next time on another episode of Phoenix Firestar Plays Assassin's Creed Odyssey. And if you don't mind me, I'm gonna go cry over Phoebe.